Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. This way, sir. This way, sir. This way, sir. This way, sir.
Alfina.
It's that annoying little brat who's been causing me so much trouble. Yuki.
In any case, that guardian and those who serve it will all be taken care of soon.
You mean that he's planning on using it here?
Which means you have nothing to worry about. So, sit back and witness the power of Zorn.
At last, Aemilius will bring this world to an end. And a new one will begin. The cries of the dead will resonate throughout this world. Your time's finally come. Lylim.
Mighty Guardian, hear the voice of your communicator. This is Alphina de Pamela. I call out to you. Griff, bringer of light and order, hear me. Travel to us now. From the distant verse realm. To honor us with your presence.
You have very beautiful eyes, child.
Mighty Griff, there is something that I must ask you.
My young communicator, the bonds are currently in great danger of breaking. Your brother Emilius is planning something that could very well endanger the entire world.
What?
The shackles of fate bound to me by my ancestors will today be destroyed.
Griff, please tell me, what is my brother planning?
Alphina, will you be able to love your brother no matter what he does?
I don't know. I just...
Dear child, there is no future for those who hate. No matter what happens, remember, you must not hate your brother. Love him.
Love.
Love. Love is the only hope that your world has. Alphina, you must love your brother Emilius, no matter what happens.
God is dead now! Do you understand me? dead by my hand. Actually, I didn't want for us to have to meet here this way.
Alfina! Get away from Alfina!
What? This is your brother?
The Guardians are finished. This is the dawn of a new age. The world will down before me.
Damn. Too late.
Thank you.
divine comet, bringer of light. Illuminate the darkness!
Everyone! Longer, everyone!
Thank you.
Come on! Just a bit longer, everyone! Longer, everyone!
Yeah. Thank you.